prior to my earlier testimony, of course, I have not spoken to anybody, but lately I've been getting lots of emails pretty much throughout the U.S. and also across the world that reputable scientists do agree with me in terms of the analyzability of the voices while produced in screaming. And we'll everybody, most of the scientists believe that there is no validity, and therefore results of the analysis would be utterly unreliable if anybody analyzed that voice for the purpose of voice identification by utilizing advanced electronic device or computer algorithms.